On Amazon Prime.
Oh my goodness, Amanda. So
he stars in a hit Amazon series and also has a movie dropping on Amazon Prime.
Oh my goodness, Amanda, so talented. Good morning. Talented.
And that voice.
Good morning. And that voice, right? I just told her she should reach out to the Calm app. Marvelous Mrs. Maisel fans know her as Shirley Maisel on the hit show. And while fans, they're going to have to wait a while for the new season, they can catch Caroline in the movie Call Waiting, coming this Monday.
God, Esther, he's having an affair.
I would do anything, anything, if you could please help me.
July 11th? That's the soonest that you can heal me from excruciating pain?
Uh-oh. Good morning, Caroline.
Good morning.
Good morning. So the thespian in me loves that your film Call Waiting was a play that turned into a movie. This story takes a lot of emotion and some strong acting chops. Tell us a little bit about the behind the scenes on how this project came to be.
Well, it was a play first in Los Angeles, and it was a big hit. And these wonderful filmmakers, Don Ruse and his husband, Dan Bukatinsky, sat in the audience one night and said, what if this was a film? So the traditional approach to opening up a film, a play, and turning it into a film is to see all the characters that are off stage. But they wanted to protect the conceit of the play, which is you get to know this woman's story through only her end of her phone conversations. And so they decided to keep that in place, but they added another character also for me to play. The play was written by Dori Fram, and the second character, Carol Lane, was written by Dan Bukatinsky. They collaborated so brilliantly, and now we have this amazing film that I'm so excited for everybody to see.
Absolutely. And, you know, I love the title, Call Waiting. I know that there's some people who are watching, they might have teenagers. They'll never know the true struggle of, oh, there's the beep, and not knowing who's on the other line.
I know. We had our own technology at one time, and I know it's all outdated, but Call Waiting was very exciting. So this story is a woman who gets 18 different beeps during the course of her day, and by the end of the day, you know everything about her story. And that was Dori Fram's conceit. She happened to have been housebound with a non-life-threatening illness, and all she did was talk on the phone. And she realized if someone was overhearing her, by the end of the day, they would know everything about her life. So that was the original conceit of the play, and then it became the conceit of the film.
Listen, let's talk TV right now. Everyone is obsessed, has been obsessed with the marvelous Mrs. Maisel, including me. And now we're gearing up for a virtual Emmy celebration, which once again, Maisel is nominated. What do you think it is about the show that people want more and more marvelous?
You know, it's like lightning in a bottle. It's hard to deconstruct why it is so popular. I think, you know, everywhere you look, there is an A-plus person from the cast, which is completely remarkable, and I continue to learn from. And Amy and Dan, you know, they say the play is the thing. It all starts with the writing. Those are the ones that started with the blank page and then just invited us on board. And boy, are we lucky. But the costumes and the set and the music and our divine star, Rachel Brosnahan, I mean, there's just, it's just sensational, I have to say. I don't know if I'm supposed to brag about something that I'm in, but I'm as big a fan as anybody else. So
absolutely.
I'm so
excited
to go back to work. I have missed everyone.
I know. Do you know what you're going to wear for the virtual Emmy celebration in less than 3 weeks?
I don't know what I'm going to wear. I know what I'm not going to wear. I'm not going to be wearing uncomfortable shoes.
That's
right. So that is the only perk of not being able to be together, because no one will know. So that would be nice.
Absolutely. Well, your character, Shirley Maisel, she always is put together from head to toe. And I see you're serving me some lipstick this morning, but have you been enjoying quarantine?
In that way, I mean, it's almost like I forgot how to, you know, do my hair and put on makeup. And it is really true. It's like in those days, by the time Shirley is making breakfast, she has done her hair, her makeup, she has on beautiful clothes. And I think that's the way women made their way through the world during those times. Now I'm
absolutely
in, you know, sweatpants.
Some sweatpants, some slippers. We've got some slippers going on right now. Last question I have to know, are you and the Maisel cast in a group text together, and do you send each other funny jokes and memes like the rest of us throughout quarantine?
What we do is something called a Maisel hang over Zoom because we miss each other. And so we hang out together in little boxes, and we do that every couple of weeks so everyone can check in with everyone else. I mean, at today, September 1st, as of today, it has been a whole year since we stopped shooting. And I'm longing for my colleagues and my dear friends, and we'll be back together soon.
We are too. Let's not forget, you were the first Mrs. Maisel, okay? You started that name. Thank you so much for coming on, Caroline. You can catch Call Waiting and see a double dose of Caroline on Amazon this Labor Day. We'll send it back to you, Roxy.